morning, everybody. Ayotze mi bet haKnesset, v'nichnas lebet haMidrash, shalav haKatuv omer, yelechu mechayil el chayil yireh lo Elohim l'tzion. We're continuing about the halachot that a person, how he has to act when he wakes up in the morning, and how his first thing has to be straight to go to tefillah. Asur la'akdim lepetach haverot lekabel panav v'liten lo shalom. You're not allowed to go out especially to greet somebody before you do tefillah. For example, to make phone calls before praying is not mutar. Something that's pressing, something that's that, even that you have to try not to do. But just to go and you have a friend, you want to talk to somebody, like for example, I'm on the way here, I drive here. We all drive. So I could call my daughter and my son are in Israel now. So if I want to go and call them, I'm not supposed to go call them before tefillah. Even though, unless it's something emergency or very important, but just to go and chit-chat with them and say good morning, because the pasuk says, Kidlu lachem min ha'adam, asher neshama ba'apoki ba'menech shavu. What is a person valued when you have to go and talk to God, and you're going and hacking with a person that... I remember once I was in Cleveland by Tel's Yeshiva, and I met Rav Gifter in the morning, Alav Shalom, and he said, because it was meeting, he used the Lashon of Tzafra de Maretav, it's a Gemara's Lashon. I'll never forget that, good morning. He said, Tzafra de Maretav, good morning to you. But that's only, says the halakha, is v'im pag'o derech mikre. Somebody walks in and you say good morning to him, that's the way you address him, that's the way you talk to him. You see somebody sits next to you every day, walks in, you say good morning. But to start talking, you shouldn't. Ach nachon eshanot b'shono, but you shouldn't say it in the regular language. Today she attended them. Yeah, guys, Barry, you can't stop and just have a schmooze until you go and pray. Because a person, Hashem Neshama Ba'apo, is not valuable when God is waiting for you. A person, sometimes people, they sit on the phone, they talk to their friends. You say good morning and you get to pray. But if it's Asur, Arpi Alakha, to go and talk to somebody, like have a conversation about something before tefillah.
How do you know that?
What?
Where does it say that?
I'm reading from Shulchan Aruch.
Where does it say you can't talk much?
It says, Chidlu, don't respect a person more than God.
But Rabbi, you just say hello. You don't sleep until 6.
What?
Shabbat did it at 8:15. What happens when the guy wakes up at 6? Because his kids wake up at 6. What are you supposed to do for 2 hours?
So go learn. Oh no, if you have your kids and you have to be busy with them, that's considered a necessity. But the problem is when people go and they just like, everybody knows exactly what I'm talking about. Even I know what I'm talking about. Asul l'mod, afilu l'mod asul mish'ala amud ha'shachar. A person is not, what?
No.
Oh.
Before Shachrit?
Look, right now we're talking about learning Torah. You're not allowed to learn before Shachrit. Ach mi shehu ragil lelech lebet haKnesset. Somebody that has a kavua dika tefillah that he goes to every day, comes to this minyan. Ve'en lachos sheyavor hazman, and he's not scared that he's going to miss the time. Mutar. I would say this is going on learning Torah. Learning Devarim Shel Chulim before Tefillah, that the first thing in your mind is not Kiddushah, better stay up at night and then go to sleep.
But what if you're not going to miss Tefillah because you have a Kavua?
Because you shouldn't study Yilmud Echol before Tefillah. It's very iffy. I'll be Shulchan Aruch. What? Shulchan Aruch, they didn't have text message, but it's better not to because your brain is on the text message. But I'll give you the text message. What? Oh, so pray Nets for sure. If you're up that early, then you have time to start text messaging. Go do the Nets. וכן מישהו לומד עם האחרים, somebody has a chavusa, or he learned with a shiur, they shouldn't refrain from learning at that time. Why? Because זכות הרבים דבר גדול הוא, ובלבד שישגיחו שלא לעבור זמן התפילה. So make sure that you don't pass the time of praying. So if a person gets up to learn early, and he has a man kavua, so then of course he can learn. But if let's say he's in a neighborhood where there's no minyan, it's better to pray right away and then learn.